proud to announce today the newest member of the Rooster Teeth staff, Mr. Monty Holm.
It was the first time I experienced Monty in power down mode. He was just off to the side with his headphones in, full blast, and he was totally asleep.
He was never like a huge, like an order, like a huge talker. Like the panels, he'd be very quiet on the podcast. He was definitely somebody who was so dedicated to his work that that's what how he wanted to impress people. Was that like
100%? Like when he's working on something, he's like, "How do I not sleep? Because sleep does not contribute to this thing.
It detracts percentages."
He's trying to reach 100% of effort on what he does. It is amazing to watch. You might have noticed too that this thing was obviously very heavy with Monty's work, and Monty, I thought you did a tremendous job.
Thanks.
Whatever you want. I was like, I'll take you up on that. So like I started actually taking it seriously, thinking about the idea of doing my own show. The 3 years I busted my ass on Red vs. Blue, 8, 9, and 10, earned me the right to work on Ruby.
Yes, Monty, those are four colors. And he said, no, that's a team. They're four girls. And I said, yes, Monty, go back to sleep. And then the next day, he was like, hey, we should make an anime.
Hearts that I must report to you, that our friend and beloved colleague Monty Ohm has passed away.
It's nice to work on something you love. End of the day, you know.
it's like, it's almost like Monty had a sense of, you know, of time, of his limited time, because of the urgency that he had in his life, you know? And in a way, his greatest enemy at the end of it all was basically time.